I joined the program because it's a very unique program, the fact that you get to explore natural and social sciences.
It's an interdisciplinary or transdisciplinary faculty.
It's brought so many people from different educational backgrounds together, and I'm learning so much.
The School of Environment Resources and Sustainability is home to a number of world-class transdisciplinary researchers who are interested in both the social and ecological challenges of our time.
We have two master's programs, a thesis-based master's and a major research project. We also offer a PhD that focuses on ecological and social sustainability.
The really valuable part of SERS are the people, the faculty, and the students.
The faculty, they make you feel so at home. It's all on a first-name basis. They provide you with just a breadth of resources.
One of the most remarkable things about SERS is seeing students at the beginning of their time here and then when they leave, and all of the skill sets that they've developed and the way that they look at the world has shifted.
SERS has really developed my confidence in being able to present because I've built my communication skills, I've developed my teaching skills.
I feel like one of the things I've gained the most is really learning how to do research well.
My research was in Jamaica, and I gained a lot of valuable experiences from that. So I feel like SERS has really provided me with a great deal of both personal and academic growth.
What SERS really creates and encourages is to expand what and how we see the world.
The students that come into this program and then come out of this program are really not limited in any way for where they want to go.
I could pursue teaching, I could pursue research, I could pursue outreach. There's lots of opportunities as a result of being part of SERS.
The school here at the University of Waterloo really gives you those tools to go and address real-world problems in very novel and innovative ways.